What's up, guys? I'm back for episode 4. I'm actually jumping straight in this episode after the third one. I'm going to try and finish this warehouse for you guys. And if I can, I'm probably going to upload both videos today, just since I was, since I'm behind anyway, give me a way to catch up. The only thing I've done in the 5 minutes between recording is throw in some stairs so it's easier for me to get there. And I think I've finally figured out this section over here, so we're going to go ahead and jump straight into that. Peaceful, because then this happens. I think that keyboard glitching is really good. I've never actually seen a spider successfully climb a wall. Every time I've ever seen him try, it's fall off. Good Lord. I didn't expect to actually fly it for once. Thank you. permission for this place. So we gotta start. Second floor is just where these roof and these out of here. So I'm gonna wait a little longer so I have some more material for all that. So let's go ahead and see what we can do about decorating the side of the building. Thank you. I have an idea. I can use the top section here for small housing. And then just make it so they have to get out and out this side. Just kind of separate. Obviously, it's very small, but still. Thank you. Breaking all my tools! Alright, well, since I have no schools left anyway, I want to make a run back to my island. Get out of here. I'll come back to this later. Hope you guys enjoyed my episode 4. I know it was more of the same thing, but again, I didn't even finish. But, hopefully, we'll be able to start getting a little more done here soon, since we actually have stuff going on now, and you know, I have a much more stable place to kind of put these things out for you guys, so hopefully, you'll enjoy where this ends up going. So, I know right now it's barely starting, but everything has a beginning, and I guess this is ours. This is ours, so. Anyway, I'll see you guys in episode 5 next week.